40 years after it first scandalized Broadway and earned the Tony Award as Best Play of the Year, Harold Pinter's masterwork of lust and deception returns to seduce a new generation. The homecoming. There are some things fathers and sons were never meant to share.